My name is Mr. Chimundu Josia, and with me here is my wife, Estella Chimkondenji, who came here at Manibo as a cardiac patient. We get to know about Manibo Hospital through Medical Aid Society of Malawi, which is the health insurance which we are under in our country. Actually, we came from Malawi's area, said in the Africa region. Now, we arrived here on 29th February, and she was reviewed by Dr. Strida, who immediately admitted us. And according to the assessment which they did on her, they decided to do a procedure for her heart. That's a balloon procedure.
Mrs. Stella, I came in contact when she was extremely sick, where the blood pressures were very low, heart rates very fast, and she was struggling to breathe, swollen all over. And an echocardiogram revealed a very bad heart condition, extremely dilated right side chambers with critical mitral stenosis. So she was almost sinking. We went in and did a percutaneous balloon mitral valvectomy in her. It was a tricky case, but somehow we were able to finish the procedure with a very good final result.
But now it was realized that few hours after the procedure, Stella developed another problem. She exhibited weakness on the lower arm, lower limb, as well as on the upper limb, and the face also was some weaknesses, and it diverted towards the left side, meaning to say that the hand, it was weak, and the leg was weak.
Post procedure was followed up by a stroke with a very bad prognosis, but our team of neuro radiologists and neuro interventionists, and also I should thank the physiotherapists, put in an extraordinary effort in a very critical patient complicated by a stroke following a successful procedure to get her back onto her foot, make her able to walk and be independent in the next 2 months to follow.
We are so proud to be involved in the treatment of Stella here. Our team of neuro rehabilitation was involved from the beginning when she had the stroke. She was in a pretty bad stage. She was very critical. From that stage itself, our team of physiotherapists, occupational therapists, speech swallow therapists were involved. We were able to slowly bring her back to her more or less full functional status. Over the last 2 months, initially in our hospital, then later in the nursing home, we were able to provide rehabilitation services which helped Stella to more or less 80% of her functional potential.
Today Stella, she's able to walk. Today Stella, she's able to do things on her own. She can go and take a bath. She can go and pass motion, pass urine. Stella, she's fine. And her recovery has been so fast, because actually we were expecting that she should be able to come back to her normal way after 6 months, but even after 2 months, after all those operations and all those critical conditions she was in, now she's able to do things on her own. So I could say it was a high-class treatment which we received from Manibo, and the welcoming itself was very good. It was not easy, but doctors never give up. They work around the clock to make sure that Stella is fine.
I'm grateful for Manibo Hospital for the treatment rendered to me. I'm now fine. I'm going home happily.